And I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Hey everybody, today is Tuesday, November 17th, and it was weigh-in day. Oh my god, I was shocked to see that it was 14 pounds, okay, 14 pounds. I was expecting it to be a large amount, but not that large. Oh my god, I was sick for two of the days, Thursday and Friday, I was sick, and I knew from that I was going to lose weight instantly from being sick, but 14 pounds, I mean, all of it's not from me being sick, but I busted my butt most of the week that I could, and as soon as I felt better, I started right back in again. Saturday night was when I just put on my iPod, and I was dancing around my room and stuff, and I worked up a sweat. But I wasn't about to, like, you know, just lay there feeling sorry for myself. No. You can't feel sorry for yourself. You feel sorry for yourself, you ain't gonna accomplish shit. But I am, like, extremely happy. But now, it leads to this. I've lost 14 this week. I have to hold on to that. And I don't want to gain anything. I mean, I'm going to hold on to this the best that I can. I mean, oh my god. So, like, it was kind of funny at weigh-in today because I step on the scale and I'm standing here and I see my weight shoot up because, you know, when you get on the scale, it goes zoop. And I'm thinking, oh my god. Then all of a sudden it went, phew, it dropped. So I'm standing there and I'm looking at it, right? And the lady, she's like, looking at it. She's like, are you standing on the scale right? I'm like, what? She's like, are you standing on the scale right? So she looks down at my feet, and I look at my feet, and I'm like, yeah, I'm standing on the scale. So we, like, stood there just watching it for, like, a good 5 seconds. And then she's like, oh my god, that's a huge drop. And I'm like, yeah. She's like, and she just could not believe it. She was just, like, thinking that something was wrong. And I'm like, no. I was like, I was sick for 2 days. I was like, but it didn't stop me. You know, I basically had a lot of soups, teas. Oh, my god. I drank so much tea. But 14 pounds, everybody, can you believe it? Now, I've got to hold on to this. I can't gain anything. It's just like, I've worked too hard to get to this goal. I mean, 20 more pounds, if I lose 20 more, I get to my goal that I wanted to accomplish by New Year's. So I have from now until New Year's to hit that, to lose 20 pounds to get to that goal weight that I wanted to get to by New Year's. So, let's see if I can do it. There was not a lot in my life that actually happened this week. There was one thing. But I'm actually going to make a video probably tomorrow. I want to talk about motivation, what motivates me. And also, I want to talk about Thanksgiving because we all know it's coming up next week. It's almost here. But keep in mind, it's one day, people. One day, okay? And more about that tomorrow. And I'm going to go and upload this because I'm down in my weight room and it's just really gross down here. I mean, I gotta really work on this. I just kind of like neglected it. It's like, you know, I come down here and I work blah 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 blah, but it's cold down here, so I gotta definitely do something about this room. But I also can look in the mirror. Look at me. Can you guys see? Look at that. Curvage. See, I still have those size 20s on. And you know what? they fit now like a glove. They're not extremely excruciating tight like they were the last time I tried these on. They actually fit good, and they feel really good. So, look at that. Just gotta get rid of the muffin. I'm getting there. Getting there. All right. Smooches, guys.
Hey, everybody. It's Thursday. And I'm stuck home, and I'm sick. I feel like crap. So if my voice sounds funny, apologize. I'm just laying in bed, my baby. Say hi. Yeah. And we're watching Nemo.
Look. Here, it's clear up here.
Yeah. Look at that. There's the curve. You can see there in milk.
Referee, tell by my attitude that I most definitely leave from
New York.
Hey.
Uh-huh. Concrete jungle, yeah. With dreams of pain. Oh, it's nothing you can do.
Yeah.
Now you're New York.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
These streets will make you feel brand new.
New
lights will inspire you.
Come on.
Let's hear it.
You welcome,
OG.
I fall without my wings. I more. I guess I need you, baby.